Hello, it's John Kaufman here. Another vlog. So today, let's try. I know it's 5 o'clock ish, but let's try to save the world by skipping plastic straws. Because it's National Skip Plastic Straw Day. I was looking at that and I was like, does it mean something else? I didn't really believe it at first, but it's actually something that tries to support and saving the world of plastic, I guess, and the ocean and stuff, but I was like, okay. So let's try to save the world by not drinking out of straws today. Just use the regular glass. But if I go to a restaurant, I will not drink out of the glass. I will not drink from the glass. I will drink out of a straw. I will not put my lips on a glass that someone else has used before. Unless it's at home. That's a little different. Even if I watch 1,000 times, the thought grosses me out. Ugh. So it's finally Friday. So excited. This week was a long week. Today was a long day too. Like, I'm just extremely tired. I can't wait to get home, post some video, do some exercises, and go to sleep. I'm excited. Yeah. Gotta wake up a little earlier for something else this evening, but I'm going to sleep a lot tonight. And then get ready for a vlog tomorrow. And get ready. I'm gonna work out too tomorrow. Yeah, I've been watching a lot of other people's vlogs just to get ideas and things to do differently. And I think that I'm starting off okay, but I wanna make improvements, definitely. And I'm going to. So. And I like doing this. It's just something that I found that I like to do and I'm going to commit to. I'm already at this is my 18th vlog already. It's going by super fast. But I need to make changes, and I'm excited about it. It's going to be crazy. Crazy changes. Can't wait to make crazy changes. Ooh, I just got a new subscriber. I get notifications for that. I wonder what it's like for someone who has, like, already, or their channel's growing really fast, and they have, like, already 500,000 to a million subscribers. I wonder, like, how many notifications to get for subscribers. That'd be pretty hectic to say. Like, comments or likes. That'd be pretty crazy. Yeah, you'd eventually have to turn off your notifications for that, because your phone would be blowing up all the time. Yes, today is muggy, but it's Friday. So, I guess that overruns that. I just want it to be sunny every day. I don't like it when it's cloudy. I like the sun, I like warm. I just want to live in Florida, the sunshine state. It's always warm. Oh yeah, there's a lot of things going on today. Yeah, well anyways, there's a lot of traffic, sorry. There is a lot of things going on today with the National Day calendar, and it is crazy. It's just a lot. When I get home, I'm going to admire the tile in my kitchen because it's the day for it, National Tile Day. I was like, there has to be a day for everything, absolutely, absolutely everything. Tile Day, wow. So when I get home, I'm going to thank God for tiles. I mean, if it wasn't for tile floors, I mean, they'd be rotten just because everything in the kitchen. You couldn't have hardwood floors in the kitchen. Can't have carpet, definitely. That'd be crazy. I don't know what we'd have. I wonder what came before tile. I wonder how long tile's been around. I have no idea. But it's the day for tiles. So let's celebrate tiles. Cause there's a special day. A special day for tiles is today. I wonder if there's a special day for names. That'd be interesting. National Joey Day. National John Day. John Day. I need to go to PetSmart because I think something might be on sale with dog biscuits, and my dog loves biscuits. And you know why? Because it's dog biscuit day. And I'm just gonna go to PetSmart or something and see if they have discount biscuits. Or maybe ask them if they can discount them because it's dog biscuit day. That'd be pretty funny. They'll be like, oh, is it? Show them my phone. Or I can show them my video. That'd be pretty funny too. Yeah. There's a lot of food things going on today. It's also National Banana Bread. Oops, sorry about that. It said low battery. It's also National Banana Bread Day. Ooh, banana bread, so good. My grandma makes the freaking best banana bread ever. So good. I haven't had banana bread in a while, and I want some. I love it. Gosh, there needs to be a National Day calendar for food every day. Because it just reminds me to eat it. Like, banana bread day. Ooh, I need some banana bread. I haven't had it in a while. Watch what you're doing, people. Don't pull up in front of me. People don't know how to drive, I swear. It's like when they pull out, they're like, I think it's a ghost driver. He's not in my way. I can just pull out. My voice. That's probably what he's thinking. Oh, he'll slow down for me. I don't need to slow down. Or I don't need to speed up. He'll slow down. Or I don't need to wait for him. I swear that goes through people's heads when they drive. It's called driving defensively. If you don't drive defensively, you're going to get a car accident. Or if you don't, you're lucky. You have to drive defensively. And you have to drive with some common sense. It's just aggravating a lot of people who don't have common sense when they drive. And that's what causes accidents. Like you're driving in the rain, and people are doing 80 miles per hour on the interstate when you can't even see the road going 60. I mean, like, it's just stupid. And that's why accidents happen. Because people don't use their brains when they drive. So it looks like I named off all the National Day events today. There was a lot. Probably because it's Friday. And it's the fourth Friday. This is the last Friday in February? It's the fourth Friday, so it sounds like it is. But I think so. Monday the 26th. Gosh, this month is flying by. It's crazy. It's almost March. Before we know it, I'll be out of school. It'll be summertime, and it's going to be way warmer. I can't wait for summertime to be here. It feels like it's so far away, but yet it's going to be here before we know it. It's a little bit warmer today here. It's like 50 degrees. It's not so bad. It's been like pretty warm this week, actually. It got up to 70. Couple days ago. That's nice. So, way warmer than average. But when it does get cold, it drops so bad. Make sure you have a biscuit for your dog today. Because they're going to want some anyways. And it's the day for giving dogs biscuits. So give your dog biscuits. I mean, they deserve them, right? I mean, they're our pets. Love pets. I can't give my cat a biscuit. Cats don't eat biscuits. I can give my cat some milk, but that's probably not good for them. Whatever. Well, I hope you guys have a great day and enjoy everything I talked about in this video. It's a lot. Banana bread, toast, dog biscuits. Dog biscuits are so good, right? I wonder what they actually taste like. I don't know. Well, anyways, hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you in my next video.